Alright, so we're going to be making up a hydraulic hose using this hydraulic press and the crimping tools, otherwise known as dies. So the first thing you would want to do is have your hose that you're looking to replace, measure it out, make sure you get the right hose to replace it with. So we're going to be using this half inch hose. And you also want to make sure that you have the correct fitting to put on the replacement hose so that it works. In this case, you know, we're not actually replacing a hose, so we're just going to use any fitting that we can find. This is what we got. We have, you know, an assortment of 4G, 8G, 12G, and 16G, and 6G. So what we've done is gone ahead and have a piece of hose ready. The way we figure out that what fitting we need, or what G, what type, is we came to this chart, we looked at our half inch hose, and it's going to tell me everything I need to crimp up the fittings for this half inch hose. So we have an 8G fitting, and we're going to need the 733 die set, which I already have set up here. So this is what's actually going to crimp your hose into something of that sort. So the next thing we want to look at is our digital readout for basically the amount of force that this hydraulic ram is going to push down and crimp this fitting. So we're going to go to 703. So right now it's at 713. So we're going to use this dial and start going down to 703. So it's going to max out at that much force. And that's what the chart calls for this hose. So I'm gonna go ahead and get everything set up. All right, so what I've done is I've slipped my hose up through the cavity there and in through the die set, and then placed this portion of the set on top of the die. So that is what's pushed down onto that die, and that's what crimps the fitting. So we're gonna go ahead and slide that back until it's fully seated in the rear, and then all we do is press the button. And that's it, let off the button and it retracts. Hose falls out. And that's what you're left with. So, you know, you're going to follow basically all the same steps for any size hose. I can't say the same for any type fitting, because there's all kinds of fittings and all sorts of ways that they are attached to the hose. But this is just how you crimp a fitting onto a hose. All right, thanks.